these are ready for your signature, Mr. Carrington.
Right. I'll get to them before I leave.
Dana, have you given any thought to our earlier conversation?
Yes, I have. But I'm sorry, I think giving you that information would be unethical.
Dana, I'm only asking you to tell me what was in the files that Blake Carrington removed from this office.
Those were his confidential files, Mr. Carrington.
And you were his assistant. Believe me, Dana, I respect your discretion, but those files are the property of this firm, which employs you and to which your loyalty belongs.
I'm sorry, I don't see it quite that way.
You're very good at what you do. I'd hate to lose you.
That sounds like an ultimatum.
Oh, it is.
I'll get my things together.
You're making a very big mistake, young lady.
I always carry a spare for emergencies.
Carrington never knew I told anybody why he fired me.
He won't find out, don't worry. I want to tell you, I am truly grateful for your loyalty to my father. I'm just sorry that when he removed those files, he left you in such an untenable position.
Well, I knew when he took them, it meant trouble.
And a lot of personal letters and memos. Memorabilia.
It's much more than that, believe me.
Dana, how would you like a job working with me? I need more help. What do you say?
I appreciate the offer. But I couldn't. To begin with, Mr. Carrington...
Ben has nothing to say about this. I'm hiring you.
And I'd be caught in the middle. I can't. But you're very sweet to make the offer.
Well, if you ever change your mind, the job is yours.
I love this restaurant. Certainly a far cry from Billings, Montana.
Billy.
I think it's getting late. Don't you have a meeting?
Dana, what do you know about Billings, Montana?
I know a lot about a lot of places, Adam.
Mr. Carrington, there's an overseas call for you. You can take it in the office if you wish.
Thank you. I give you fair warning. We're going to be seeing a lot of each other.